What's up, gamer people? It's your boy Petrus85, and in today Injustice 2 video we talked about the new characters that they just released for Injustice 2. Starting off, of course, they showed Black Canary, which we knew already. IGN did a first look on all her combat style and everything, but at the same time they decided to give three new women characters, which I thought was phenomenal. The first one was Cheetah, the next one was Catwoman, and of course the third one was Poison Ivy, which they showed in the trailer, which I was really hoping to see her fighting style since they showed her in the trailer. And of course I'm waiting for them to show Bane since he was also in the trailer. At the same time, these three characters are very interesting to me. I really want to see what kind of fighting style they're going to have. Are they going to be because the way they show Poison Ivy fighting, she looks like a juggernaut character, a really high powerful hit person but a slow movement. And at the same time, Cheetah looks the opposite, very fast movement but low power kind of girl. And at the same time, the next thing they showed was Swamp Thing, which I thought was phenomenal. The way I compare him to is Ermac, since it is a NetherRealm's game, which is a very slow kind of combat style of character. But at the same time, if you know how to manage his combos, you could be a combo god with him. Just looking at this trailer, you could tell that the sweaties will get down with this character. They will know all his combos. And at the same time, the reason why I'm saying this is just looking at the trailer that they put out for Swamp Thing. He has range, including hand-to-hand combat, close range. Just seeing these combos, he has both distance. Of course, every character has range and short combat range, but at the same time, his range on every fighting style for each character looks incredible. That's the only reason why I say sweaties will abuse this, especially if you go into PvP. I believe, in my opinion, this is going to be the one character people are going to be playing as. I know a lot of people want to play as Batman and Superman, but including myself, I even want to play as Swamp Thing. Just looking at this trailer, more than Batman, more than Superman, more than Wonder Woman. Bane might be in the conversation since he is my favorite character, but looking at this, this guy is going to be the number one person, especially since I do like Ermac in Mortal Kombat. Hope you guys like this video. Like and subscribe. If you guys are new to my channel, welcome, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuce, deuce.